A Bryan man remains in jail tonight after police say he turned himself in for engaging in sexual contact with a child. Jeremy Riels is the uncle of the victim. The minor's mother reported the incident to College Station police before Riels turned himself in. His statement to police and evidence collected during the interview was enough for police to arrest him with indecency with a child.